Breaking news now out of Brevard County, where Coco police tell us a fight happened during the car line at Coco High School. Sky 6 was live over the scene.
Here's what we know right now. Police say punches were thrown among adults and kids. Three people were arrested. That includes one student. And investigators say an officer responding to the call drove into a ditch after someone pulled out in front of her. She was taken to the hospital to be checked out for any injuries from the airbag.